Girly Dogwear. This is my studio. We've been here since August, and this is where I make all my goodies. I started Girly Dogwear in 2016 after a backpacking trip to Guatemala, and I just fell in love with the fabrics, and that was the birth of this idea to celebrate traditional textiles from around the world. And I really do try to find really, really unique pieces. Nothing's generic, everything is small batch. So let me show you around. Watching. Bye. We're Girly Dogwear.